I'm Savannah Hubbard, and you're watching Disney Channel.
I'm Max the Lightsaber Magician. I can turn anything I want to into a lightsaber. Look at this. Bam, don't need that. That's a lightsaber. Anything I want turns into a lightsaber. This trash can. This trash that can be a lightsaber over this. Lightsaber. I'm just. You wish you had this much crazy power.
You're wrong.
No, all the Madagascar movies suck.
What do you mean? The second one is a tearjerker, bro. The conflict between him wanting to stay in Africa and go back to the zoo is heart-wrenching.
What about that part where they all start fighting for no reason?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Anyways, proving you wrong with facts and knowledge is really making me thirsty. Can you pass me a crayon grape, pretty please?
A crayon grape? Did you say?
Yeah, I said an Ocean Spray crayon grape that is under 200 calories.
That is 200 calories? Idiot, 50 grams of sugar Ocean Spray crayon grape?
Yeah, that one.
Can't do that. There's only one left.
What do you mean there's only one left?
There's only one left.
I bought a pack of those like an hour ago.
And maybe I drank them all, okay? But like, that's not the point. I want the last one.
You got five of them.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Then I'd have to fight you.
You cannot beat me, Jay. I have the high ground. Strike some juice. That sucks. I ain't have it.
Bruh, what Star Wars are you watching right now?
I'm watching episode 8. You already know that's the best Star Wars.
Bro, episode 8 is literally doo-doo, bro. You're telling me that Luke Skywalker, being a little space ghost or whatever, you know, you got that little emo kid with the little tri-saber. You're telling me that is better than the battle on Mustafar in episode 5.
Yeah, I think it's the best.
Way too many people down here. Roger, roger.
Can't be doing that.
For the love of Hawaii, I must. You're dead.
No, you.
As a spirit of a fallen redneck, I fight by your side.
You're no match for me, and I've already proven that.
Harm me like that without paying the consequences?
I don't know. Do you want to battle?
Thank you.
stuff right there, Rick.
What? How did you know?
Your disguise is trash. You think you're special?